settle down, please. No, listen. Honestly, we're the best of friends, aren't we, brother? That we are, brother, that we are. I mean, even wild horses could never tear us apart. Nothing will ever come between us, that's for sure.
Oh, pull yourselves together!
I beg your pardon, madam. Do you want to have us arrested?
Au revoir, you've been a wonderful audience.
Marvellous. Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Thanks a lot.
Germany, and the referee looks at his watch. Any second now, it will all be over. 30 seconds by our watch, and the Germans are going down, and they can hardly get up. I say, what a remarkable piece of skill so late in this grueling contest for this glittering prize. This fine young player who keeps... and here he comes. He's got... Some people are on the pitch. They think it's all over. It is now. It's four. And he's got three of them. England of a world champion, this great moment in English sporting history, as Bobby Moore goes to get the World Cup, Her Majesty the Queen, and there it is, what all the fuss has been about. It's only 12 inches high, it's solid gold, and it means that England are the world champions. What a marvellous moment, and how proud they must all be. It's been a grueling contest, it's been a fair contest, and it's team spirit that won it. But if any man should be singled out for praise, it's this man. What a glorious, unstinting effort he has made to contribute to England winning the World Cup.
In the shadows with a baseball bat
and a gallon of cheap red wine.
But the question is this.
Yes, the question is this.
Can you get the aces out of your sleeve
before he has the time to get the
flick knife out of his sock? We're not saying that all the optimism,
we're not saying that all the hope,
so prevalent at the end of this tale,
will all go up in smoke.
Well, we're not saying that it will,
and we're not saying that it won't,
only that it might.